Yeah, have you been hearing about those killers recently?
Yeah, I heard about them. It's weird, they're like taking people in trees and like using chainsaws or something, I thought.
Yeah, it's kind of just a little bit sketchy. I don't really know what's going on
it's
there.
It's kind of scary, too.
Jesus, he's fat. Why do we kill the fat ones?
Breaking news. This is here with the National News Network, of course, and we are here to run you up on the latest stories. So there's a chainsaw massacre happening in our communities and nations, and we're really extremely worried here because we don't know the two men's identities, and we believe it's two men, but it could be more or less, and they're very dangerous. So I'm advising all of you, and I mean all of you, to stay in your homes and protect your children because they could be murdered next. And everyone is in.